Everybody, it's Rebecca Black. Welcome to my mind massage. So today, we're going to talk about things I cannot live without, especially right now as I'm working on my first album. The first thing, I love food so much. And I love fruit specifically even more. I love pomegranate. I've been eating a pomegranate or a cup of pomegranate seeds at least once a day throughout the process of making this album. And I have Mika Jasper, the producer I've been working with so much for this album, to thank for that. I used to have a pomegranate tree in my backyard growing up. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Sorry. That's a good one. Especially right there. These are the Trader Joe's ones. I don't know if I can say that. Okay. This should be good. Let's compare and see which one is truly most satisfying and tasty. Let's go with the pear fruit. Oh, that hits. There's like a nuttiness to the white stuff. In my cup, there's no rind at all. So let's see if that does anything. Oh, that's so much juicier. Tastes so much more like the actual fruit. Wow, that's good. Is that sometimes the cup is not as fresh as obviously the pear fruit.